Hello, I'm Marta, and this is the 10th episode about rebuild of my DR350S. Today I will finally try to start the engine of my DR after fixing the missing spark issue, which I resolved in the previous episodes. First, we mount back the fuel tank with a new fuel and connect the fuel line to the carburetor. Next, we open the fuel valve and check if there's any fuel flow. Now we can try to run it. We switch on the ignition switch and turn on the choke. With David's help, we're kickstarting the engine. This was our first experience with a bike without an electric starter. We had no idea how to properly operate the decompression lever. Just after Google research, we found a good method of starting the DR. After a couple of tries, we discovered the spark plug is dry, so it looks like no fuel is incoming into the engine. It means we need to take out and check the carburetor. First, we disconnect the throttle cables. Next, we loosen the intake and output carburetor clamps. We also need to disconnect this hose leading to the second air valve. Now we can take out the carburetor. It's easier to first disconnect it from the engine intake and then take it out from the airbox. After some shaking moves, it should go out. In the next episode, we'll try to examine what's wrong with this guy. Thanks for watching! If you enjoyed, leave a like and stay tuned for the next videos documenting DR rebuilding.